Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to clear app cache and data in Android Marshmallow, Android 6.0 devices. First of all, go to settings in your Android Marshmallow devices, scroll down and tap on application. Here tap on application manager. Here you can see list of application you have installed in your devices. Tap on app you want to clear app cache and data. Tap on storage. Tap on clear cache. Tap clear data, delete. That's it. If you found it helpful, like it and don't forget to share with others. Don't forget to subscribe with Best Useful Tips.